our lounge room.
I'm Erica, and this is Adam. And we're playing some songs for you that were meant to be played with a full band at the Jazz Lab here in Melbourne, but we've been sent into a circuit breaker lockdown because of some COVID cases that have emerged. That gig had to be postponed, sadly. There was meant to be more than two of us at that gig, but now it's just the two of us, two double basses. Double bass, double treble, so we're going to do our best to play these songs with some slightly different arrangements than were planned, but it's going to be fun. So that was a song called Pelican's Enamel, kind of the title track of the album, which is called Enamel. And now we're going to play a song called Ghost High.
Riding round and round and round and round and round.
strange plane to nobody. I mean, you're there, but you're not really there. We are alone
in
our house. You're here. I'm playing to you. You're playing to me. That's all we got today. So, yeah, thank you for watching. The next one is a song called Birds, and a lot of the music for this was written last year when we were in this very deep, dark lockdown that lasted about 8 months altogether. And one of the things that you could do was watch all of the birds in the backyard, and it's kind of cool to see all the different species coming and going depending on the time of year. So this is kind of inspired by watching birds in the backyard, and it's also a bit of a letter to my sister Bianca, who lives in the United States. So she, this one's for you, Bianca. It feels like you're very far away at the moment. And Adam's going to play this one. So you can applaud him from your lounge rooms after he's done. nice. you can applaud Adam now. I'll give you permission. cool. So the other thing that happened during that lockdown last year was that there was an ice cream van kind of circling the streets, constantly circling, playing Greensleeves, out of tune Greensleeves, blasting it really. You could hear it from all corners of the house. And they seem to be just circling the streets all day, every day. So, this one kind of became a bit of a metaphor when I was recording it with the lyrics for practicing bass, because, you know, you're really giving it so much love and attention, and sometimes it just doesn't want to love you back. I'm sure Adam can relate to that. I think anyone can relate to that who plays any kind of instrument. Some days you just have a bad day. I teach music as well, and I tell my students that's okay. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. You just got to keep showing up every day. That is the key to life, I suppose. Many things in life. So yeah, we're going to play some Greensleeves.
Thank you.
called Soapy Question. This is another song about, I guess, instruments and music not really loving you and not being sure if you should keep playing music when everything gets difficult, which things got quite difficult last year with, just things shut down, and it was hard for lots of people in lots of professions, but particularly people in the arts. You know, we rely on the events industry, and that's kind of, still hasn't returned. So I think we'll be playing in our lounge room for a little while yet. So, this song is called Soapy Question.
Thank you.
It's been a challenge working out actually how to play this music with just the two of us. On the album, there was a lot of like percussion and kind of samples and field recordings that I spliced together. So this is a very different vibe. There was a lot of double bass, but maybe not quite this much double bass. So yeah, this has been a very rushed kind of arrangement with these two basses. But yeah, it's fun. We're going to take a little break from my own music, and we're going to play a Tom Waits song called "All the World is Green," just because that's a song I like. That's the only reason. The only reason why. Thank you. those pages anymore. So we're going to play two more songs for you. The first one is not from the album that we are launching as a duo. It's from an album that I released in 2018, I think, called Songs from a Midnight Room. And that was a collection of songs I wrote during 2017, the year before, when I thought it was a good idea to try and write a song a day for the whole year. It was a good idea for about 8 months, and then I had a kind of drove myself crazy and decided a year was a bit too long to attempt such an enormous project. So yeah, this is one of the 180 songs that I wrote in that year. So that's quite a lot of songs. So this is a song called Popcorn.
Thank you.
So we're going to play one more song. This is the last song on the album, and it is a song called Porridge Morning. It didn't originally have the Porridge Morning, but it just had the other bits of the words. And then I was scrolling through my Instagram posts for some inspiration, lockdown inspiration, basically looking through photos and stuff, and I'd taken a photo of a wooden spoon and titled it Porridge Morning, and I thought, ah, that's kind of a nice little interlude or an add-on to this song. So yeah, this one became Porridge Morning. So yeah, thank you for watching. Oh, maybe I should introduce Adam again. Adam Spiegl. Adam has some albums out as well. You've got one album.
I do.
What's it called? Melancholia.
Yep.
And then another album called No Evil.
That's
was
right.
Recorded at the same time. So you should go and find Adam's albums. They're very nice. Yeah, I'll put a link to Adam's stuff in the description. And yeah, thanks for playing, Adam.
Pleasure.
And this is a song called Porridge. The red, black, blue behind my eyes. Much too early for the patterns and lawnmower growls. The birds are free to sing across the trees. Thank you. having us. I've been Erica, this is Adam, and thanks for listening. And we hope you have a lovely rest of your evening.